So let's see, I don't even know how well I remember this. End of year. This is why it's called the Chutes. It's basically a chute because it points it downhill. It has some steep moments, so it's not beginner friendly, but like this part. It's a tough corner if you're not ready for it. Yeah, that's the end of the downhill part of the Chutes. And I'm gonna climb all the way back up. According to Mr. Garmin, it's a 150 buck climb. can definitely feel the 20 miles from yesterday. In front of me here is the Catalina Mountain Range. Which is also home to Mount Lemmon around here. Unfortunately, they're still covered in snow, so not much of it is open. As far as mountain biking is concerned. And we get a little break from climbing, but there's gonna be a big climbing section coming up. Apparently also has a lot of hike bike. But the chute section is pretty fun to lap around, about a mile and a half, 150 feet down, 150 feet up. we're back to where we started.